The opposition has scoffed at government claims that heavy work has started on the billion-dollar Cross River Rail project. So, Patrick Condren, who's right?
Well, they both are, sort of. There is no major construction underway as yet, but there is some preliminary work getting done, like this great big shiny new fence around the old GoPrint facility. And according to the Deputy Premier, Jackie Trad, some early works have started. But as for the Premier's claim that the heavy work is underway, the opposition says that's far-fetched. The tunnelling tender, they claim, won't even be awarded until 2019.
The early works that have commenced this week in terms of Cross River Rail, they are real.
And the construction industry won't actually get the specifics of the project until a briefing tomorrow afternoon around 2 o'clock with the Deputy Premier.